to every conflict. Yes, get up, Thank you, Lord. live above every name.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God. Thank you.
Thank you.
Great peace of faith. I love you, Lord.
Yes.
Great peace of God. Great peace. I'll say they love you, Lord.
Yes.
Nothing shall offend them.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Yes.
Jesus' name.
Yes, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, my
thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes,
thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Yes,
hallelujah. Yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, we thank you, buddy. Oh, we thank you, buddy. just thank you for your healing power, Lord. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. Yes. I just want to thank you for your blessings, Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah. This morning, Lord.
Yes. Oh.
Oh, no more pain, Lord.
Yes.
No more pain.
Covenant through your spirit to be the Lord always with me. Jehovah Shammah. Everybody just said, the Lord is always with me.
The Lord is always with me.
How many can thank God for being Jehovah Shammah?
Yes.
Always, 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 always.
Yes, hallelujah.
Yay, hallelujah.
Always.
Yes, the Lord my peace. Amen. These are things that we can consistently confess. The Lord is my peace. Amen. Jehovah what?
Yes.
Jehovah Shalom. The Lord my provider.
Yes.
Oh, amen. Praise. You know, this will give you comfort in the midst of your despair.
Yes.
The Lord is my provider. He's Jehovah Jireh. The Lord my what? Banner. Captain or victor. He's the one that fights for me. The Lord my shepherd. Jehovah who? Radar. Amen. The Lord my shepherd. The shepherd, that's a big one there. Amen. The Lord my what? Righteousness. Jehovah Sitkanu. The Lord my physician. Amen. How many can just praise the Lord for all of those Jehovahs? Amen. These are the things that the Lord said that he has covenanted. Amen. To be to us. Amen. Let's read further. Father, the things you have done for me have not been due to what I merit, or good works which I perform, but because of your graciousness and what? Kind nature. You are full of compassion,
yes,
ready to forgive, and plenteous in what?
Mercy.
Plenteous.
Yes.
Because you delighted in mercy. You are ever looking from one end of the earth to another to show yourself strong on the behalf of those whose hearts are trusting and relying upon you. How many are relying on them this morning?
Yes, Lord.
Oh, I love this. Your desire to bless me and meet all my need is more than I want to see my need met myself. Thank you for your unspeakable gift. And his unspeakable gift is who? Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Come on, just lift your hands and say, Lord, I thank you for your unspeakable gift. For your unspeakable gift. Oh, wonderful God. All right, every good and every perfect gift coming from what? Above. Coming down from the Father of lights. Is no variableness, neither what? Amen. The Lord is what? He's consistent. He's faithful. He's unchanging. He's always there. Amen. Faithful is he that called. Faithful is he that will do it. Now look at the next verse. You openest thine hand and loadeth us with what? Benefits and satisfied the desire of every living thing.
Yes.
For you are Lord, everybody, for you are Lord over all and is nigh and rich unto all that call upon you, to all that call upon you in truth. Amen. The last paragraph, you are not just willing to respond to my need, but full of what? Eager yearning. You are eagerly awaiting the opportunity to release your blessings on me in great proportion of profusion. Hey, it is when I receive from you and my prayers are answered and my need is met that my joy is full. How many can praise the Lord for fullness of joy?
Yes.
Thank
you, Lord.
Hey, your desire for me is that my joy be what? Full. Inasmuch as you did not spare your own son, but delivered him up for us all, it is evident enough for me to know that you are not a tight-fisted but God who is in the business of withholding blessing from me. If you didn't hold back your best, amen, that was Jesus, you will not refuse to hold back the rest. Amen. Praise God. All things are ours.
Yes.
We are blessed. Amen. Let's look at the next paragraph. Because Jesus was offered up for us all, and have become our merciful and faithful high priest, the reservoir of blessings has gotten bigger. God can do more now. Hey, higher, higher. Amen. The reservoir of blessings has been expanded. Amen. Through grace. Amen. So the fountain of blessings has become full to overflowing, causing your grace to be poured out and released into my life in great profusion, great proportion. Father, I thank you and bless you for your manifold mercies and for your abundant grace. Amen. 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 Let's just give him praise. Amen. This day. Amen. God bless you. Hey, Halama Shande.